overtime in LA in a 2-2 tie. Sens start with the puck. Giroux pass right around Kempe back to Shabbat, and Shabbat nearly turned it over. Perhaps not as designed, but here's Stützle. A breakaway. Giroux in overtime to win it. Deeks scores! Oh, wow. What a goal from Claude Giroux to end it. 20 seconds into OT.
This is an unbelievable pass by Tim Stützle. But the play, he's holding on to it in his own zone. A little shake and bake off of the forecheck, and then a backhand saucer to Giroux two zones up, and then Giroux does the rest as he goes forehand, backhand, forehand pass Jonathan Quick for the OT winner. But wow, what an unbelievable finish here for the Ottawa Senators. Giroux with a goal and assist tonight, and one of the best passes of the season for Tim Stützle. Backhand saucer up the middle of the ice. You see head coach DJ Smith waiting for his troops to give him a high five on the way off, as the Senators end this trip off with two wins.
They get the split in dramatic fashion. What a finish in Hollywood.
Wow.
Couldn't have scripted that one.
A little bit of a broken play down low as they're moving the puck side to side. Now watch Stützle. A little spinorama play around Kopitar, and he spots Giroux in. Now Giroux has pressure from behind as Doughty's chasing him down. Look at the spinorama by Stützle, and then the backhand saucer. Three zones right under the far blue line. And Giroux, forehand, backhand, back to forehand, around Jonathan Quick, who's outstretched. I thought he had it at the last second, but Giroux's able to get it over that red line. And look at what an impressive win by the Senators. A gutsy battle